Hello everyone, welcome to TV channel.
Ji-sung's family in 21. Ji-sung is the popular South Korean actor, famous for his roles in Old In 2003, Save the Last Dance for Me 2004, Protect the Boss 2011, and many others. Ji-sung was born on February 27, 1977. His birth name is Kwak Tae-geun. He has a successful career in the South Korean film and television industry and has enacted roles spanning numerous genres. His charming nature and good looks makes him a favorite of the audience.
A complete family man, he is often seen posting photos of his daughter and wife on social media. Ji-sung's parents were both educators, and they expected him to also enter the teaching profession. But in his sophomore years in high school, his father bought him a VCR in the first movie he rented as Rain Man. Dustin Hoffman's acting left such an impression on him that he decided to become an actor, despite his father's objections. He later studied as well as graduate theater and film at Hanyang University.
Ji-sung dated Park So-mi, his co-star from Old In from 2003 to 2006. Referring to Old In 2003, Korean movie nerds must all remember Lee Byung-hun and Song Ha-kyo with their real love story. However, little is known outside the main pair are also classes as matchmaker, wheel course to pair accessories, is Ji-sung and Park So-mi.
During filming, Park So-mi also developed feelings for her handsome co-star, but 10 months after the end of the film, the couple decided to make their relationship public because they didn't want to be exposed to excessive media scrutiny. At that time, even though they were busy with work, they always took the time to make phone calls to each other to confide and foster affection. That year, Ji-sung also brought his girlfriend home to meet his family and was strongly approved by his parents. This action of him proves that the couple is really thinking about getting married.
The thought that the love story of Ji-sung and Park So-mi would come to a happy ending, but no, the couple went their separate ways in 2006, shortly after Ji-sung enlisted in the army, making the public regretful. The reason for the breakup is said to be because Ji-sung changed his heart and fell in love with another girl. Public criticism also has a reason because Ji-sung fell in love with Lee Bo-young when they both starred in The Last Stand for Him in 2004, when he was still dating Park So-mi. As a result, Ji-sung chose a new person instead of his current love, and they confirmed their relationship in 2007.
On the 10th broadcast of the SBS talk show Helen Camp, Lee Bo-young shares her love story with Ji-sung. She revealed that she rejected Ji-sung's confession at first because she didn't want to date a celebrity. Lee Bo-young said, "Before he confessed his feelings to me, he revealed his feelings to my manager. He made me speechless when he said that he would quit his acting to win my heart." On August 2, 2013, the couple announced their engagement by uploading handwritten letters on their respective official fan sites. Ji-sung proposed to Lee Bo-young in Spain, and they took pre-wedding photos there. Ji-sung and Lee Bo-young finally got married after being in a loving relationship for about 7 years. They married at Aston House, W. Seoul Working Hill Hotels on September 27, 2013. The intimate love between Ji-sung and Lee Bo-young makes people always look at this couple. They are adorable when Ji-sung talks about his wife or when Lee Bo-young talks about her husband. "As I date my wife, I think I get influenced more by my wife. She made me a dependable man after I married her. When you live life, you have family situations, and there are times you will feel are difficult times through that situation. For my case that, I felt worse a struggle and difficult. My wife stayed there and lived the weight of those things." Ji-sung said. He talked about his wife in an interview while promoting his latest drama, Familiar Wife. "Now they have two cute and adorable children. The first child, a daughter named Kwak Ji-yu, was born on June 13, 2015, aged 6 years. Their second child, a son named Kwak Koo-sung, was born on February 5, 2019, aged 2 years. Ji-sung is a doting father and often posts adorable pictures of the mother-daughters duo wearing matching outfits on social media.
Well, that's all the information about Ji-sung and his family. So if you are a fan of this actor, please share your comment in below. And don't forget to subscribe our channel to get up to date. Thank you for watching.